I'm Shreya from Bangladesh. In Bangladesh, most of the women are housewives, but there are lots of women who are independent. Like, some of them are job holders and some are doing business. In their professional life, they have to face a lots of issues. Like, women around the whole world have to face wage gap. They have to work more than a man, but they are paid less than a man. In Bangladesh, it's not different at all. Women have to face it here too. So I think we should be concerned about this issue and reduce this gap between men and women. Thank you.